Wait, wait for that goddamn truck to move. So loud!
Oh crap, this is the horrible camera. Look. The focuser.
That's bullshit.
Oh well.
Hello, this is Jessica. Alright, bear with me, I kind of have a little bit of a cold, so it's going to be really hard to do this accent. Hello, this is Jess, and welcome back to my adventures. I just spit everywhere. First off, I'm going to see if I can climb this tree. Let's see if I can do it. Alright? Okay. Because there's a spider on there.
Let's new plan.
Let's move along to that tree over there. I'm not sure if this is British or Australian because
it's both.
It changes. One minute I'm Harry Styles, the next minute I'm an Australian, mate. Ostrich. I am ostrich. My father was from Sydney. I don't know any other cities in Australia.
Melbourne or Victoria.
How would I know that?
That's where my friend's from.
Melbourne? I thought Melbourne was in like Russia. I know. People are coming.
Thanks. Yeah, it's exploding. It's definitely exploding, Jess.
Hey, I got on my lollipop. My lolly.
My lolly.
My lolly. This is the lolly that
the sky looks so good. You should take pictures here.
My head flowing lolly.
Yes.
Well, that's a stupid question. Of course it does. But still,
does it look nice?
The dragons we have here. Look at all of them. It's like a freaking dealership of dragons.
Oh god, someone left their door open. Maybe they own me.
It says restricted. That means anyone can park in.
No parking anytime. That means park whenever the hell you want to.
Oh my god, if you throw that down there, I'm gonna kill you.
Hey everyone.
Hey all you people. Hey all you people.
Hey all you people, won't you listen to me?
Remember this, don't you? My exotic dancing pose I practice on a daily basis. I'll show you later, but there's a person in the car over there, and Jolie Knapp's the only person that I'm comfortable showing that to because it goes a little past PG-13.
How come you don't strip no more?
I'm not gonna go down here again because last time I fell, that was the third or fourth time that I fell. This is so hard to do.
Then yeah. Don't do it. Just say you fell, just accidentally fall like somewhere and then be like, oh, I lost my accent, oops.
I'm wearing white shorts, I can't.
Okay.
Imagine, I don't have a change of pants. Actually, I do because I have work later. But they're leggings, black bloody leggings. I am not changing into those. That's preposterous, I say. This person with a stupid Nissan Maxima. Who names a dragon Nissan Maxima? I would name it like Fireball. That's right. The dragon I get is going to be named Fireball. That's right. My lolly. My lolly's my best friend. I'm afraid to finish it because I don't want to get rid of it and say goodbye.
That's also a Justin Bieber song.
She says she loves my lolly. She won't lick the top. Oh wait, I know. Okay, getting rid of my accent for a second. I'm gonna sing that. Only the Justin Bieber part though. Screw the rest of it. Screw Major, I think.
And Juicy J.
Whoa! Ah! Crap. Keep going.
Going up a Gino, like a mad casino. I'm all fancy, yeah, I'm popping pedals. click, though. Meet me on the sixth floor. No, you ain't a model, you should let me take some pics, though. Windows down, speakers loud. Look down at my sneakers now. Got so many features, got a creatures, just to beat it now. I'm 54, that necklace. Look down at my set list. Got your girlfriend at my crib watching Netflix. Let's just admit that I'm the bestest. Guess this, you ain't never ever on the guest list.
And the rest of the song is just preposterous.
Alright, back on our little adventure. Do you want to have, can I have a sip of your water?
Yeah.
It was a wonderful adventure.
Oh my god, look at my shirt!
What?
Freaking things, the little strings are coming out.
Like, what the hell? What? Ball!
It's boot jump.
Boot shot. Guys, look what it is. Fun fact, this is my boyfriend's car. Now you know what we're gonna do? Who has a crowbar? Welcome to GTA. And finally, my fast ride, the Mitsubishi Evo. Okay, we're out. Let's go. Which way do you want to go back? Say bye to my ride. I'm just looking at the camera. He's already pissed at me right now, but whatever.
Jess, would you like to talk about your problems?
I have a lot of problems. I'm sure I've got a lot of things right now, if you haven't noticed. I'm a wreck.
We all are.
I'm a wreck like the hood of that car. Like, it's all by itself. It's not even on the car. Like, it's pointless and meaningless. Ah! I always look at this thing, and I wonder, does anyone even use it? Anyone? No!
You stand next to it. Not like all the way next to it, but just like right there.
This is a friendless shed. It's by itself, nothing's next to it. How do you think it feels right now? Not pretty good. I mean, look, it's not in good condition either. It doesn't even have a proper lock. You can't even get to it the right way without getting poison ivy. That is treachery. I'm appalled at this earth, okay? I have to burp. It's like not gonna, it's like stuck in my throat. It's like a tiny little one. Probably one that like doesn't even make any noise if you do it.
Oh my god, Jess. Go get it.
I thought I was gonna wear my glasses.
And yes, this is my water bottle, but she doesn't even ask me before throwing it. Not like I care, but
I'm wearing white shoes. This is not a good idea. If you look, I'm wearing one white sock that's rolled all the way up. I have to fix that. And then the sock is black and red. I look like a mess. Fight my life! If you haven't noticed already, I'm not having a good day. And guess what time it is? It's 8:48, and I'm already not having a good day. You wanna know where I live? That's my house!
There's three of them. It's a community.
My neighbors aren't very nice, though. And you probably guys have seen him. He was on Sesame Street. What's his name? Grouchy or something?
The green one?
Yeah.
People in the comments, let us know.
Ah, there's a bird!
Ah! Want to throw that one more? You can keep that water bottle.
There's a bird. I scared it away, though, because it was an angry bird. Oh!